Fourth one. If a plus b plus c is equal to pi, means 180 degrees, then prove that first problem, cos square a by 2 plus cos square b by 2 plus cos square c by 2 is equal to 2 into 1 plus sin a by 2 sin b by 2 sin c by 2. Next, second one. Cos square a by 2 plus cos square b by 2 minus cos square c by 2 is equal to 2 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 and sin c by 2. Okay, first let us prove first one. First one, given a plus b plus c is equal to pi, means 180 degrees, clearly we can write in degrees. Left hand side, cos square a by 2 plus cos square b by 2 plus cos square c by 2, multiply with 2 and divide by 2, so half multiplied by 2 cos square a by 2 plus 2 cos square b by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2. We have the formula 2 cos square theta by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos theta. So now this we can write 1 by 2 multiplied by 1 plus cos A plus 1 plus cos B plus 1 plus cos C. So 1 by 2 multiplied by 3 plus cos A plus cos B plus cos C. So equation 1. So let us do separately. Let us find out the value of cos A plus cos B plus cos C separately. So consider cos A plus cos B plus cos C. Okay. This is now cos A plus cos B is 2 cos of A plus B by 2 and cos of A minus B by 2. Okay, keeping in view of this cos of A plus B by 2 value, we have to change cos C. So, as A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees, cos of A plus B by 2 becomes sin C by 2. So, cos C must be expressed in terms of sin c by 2, so as to get the problem easy, to make it the problem easy. So this can be written 1 minus 2 sin square c by 2. Now This cos of a plus b by 2 is sin c by 2. 2 sin c by 2 cos of a minus b by 2. Now you can write like this, 1 plus minus 2 sin square c by 2. Now 1 plus 2 sin c by 2 is common. This is cos of a minus b by 2 minus sin c by 2. Again, sin c by 2 is nothing but cos of a plus b by 2. Let us substitute. So, 1 plus 2 sin c by 2, this we can write cos of a minus b by 2 minus cos of a plus b by 2. Okay, now this becomes 1 plus 2 sin c by 2 into, for our convenience, it can be written cos of a by 2 minus b by 2 minus cos of a by 2 plus b by 2. This is 1 plus 2 sin c by 2 into 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2. Sorry, 2 sin a by 2 sin b by 2. This is equal to 1 plus 4 sin a by 2 sin b by 2 sin c by 2. Now from 1 left hand side becomes 1 by 2 into 3 plus 1 plus 4 sin a by 2 sin b by 2 sin c by 2. Okay. This is equal to 1 by 2 into 4 plus 4 sin a by 2 sin b by 2 sin c by 2. 4 common, 1 by 2 into 4 common, 1 plus sin a by 2 sin